the longest reigning SmackDown Women's Champion in WWE history.
So let's talk about the rule.
Ding dong, goodbye, Michael Cole. Have a seat, my show, I got this. Don't worry, bye-bye. Bianca, look what I got in store for you. American Ninja Warrior ain't got nothing on the Ultimate Athlete Obstacle Course. All right, this challenge is a timed challenge. We're gonna start right here with a big old 400-pound tire, and you are gonna flip it a total of one time. Go down the ramp, and we are going to test our speed and agility over the hurdles. When you turn that left, you see those military walls? We're gonna go over, that's gonna test our strength, our force, all the way over. And then, I went as far as to get some expertise advice from Alpha Academy. So I have Chad Gable over here, who's gonna put us through a full body functional movement.
Happy to help.
The fireman's carry. But we're not done yet. The very last thing, you are going to grab that basketball, put it through the hoop, and when it goes through the net, the time will stop. The competitor with the quickest time is the winner. Easy enough? Okay. Can we get the time up there? Can we get a clock? We get the clock, here we go. I will do the honor and go first.
Bayley looking to take the opportunity to set the bar here.
All right, Bayley.
Okay.
All right.
Let's see what you got.
Let's see what you got, Bayley.
Ready?
I want your best. Set.
So Bayley and Bianca Belair.
It's
a 400-pound tire. I wonder if Bayley's tired. I'm offended at how bad that was, Cole. Look at this. Bayley, what an athlete.
Oh, my God.
You don't become this longest reigning SmackDown Women's Champion in history without being a spectacular athlete. Bayley putting on a display.
Taking her time. This is a timed event, by the way. Bayley wants to set the pace.
Bayley knows exactly what she's doing.
Well, obviously, she does.
It's a different technique.
Now, this is all about the hips. Remember this?
Yep.
All strength comes from the hips. Are you ready? Okay, all right. Here we go. Yep, here we go. Remember.
Yeah!
Oh, remember, strong core, hips.
You can do it! You can do it!
Look at Bayley go. Very, very impressive.
Well, Chad weighs close to 200.
That's the time to beat for Bianca, a minute 12.
All right. No, not so fast. This is my course, but I did you a favor. Let's EST up this course, okay? Hey, can we fix this course for her? This is for you. It's all for you.
It was very nice of Bayley to customize the course to Bianca's strengths.
Looking good. All right, I think a minute 12. You ready, Bianca? On your mark, get set, go!
Bianca Belair, great athlete in her own right. Bianca, an All-American in track and field at the University of Tennessee, and you see why right there. Wow, this is impressive. We talk week after week about the athleticism possessed by Bianca. Now the whole world gets to see.
Well done so far. Meet your next challenge.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Yes.
Oh no, this is mighty unfair.
Show your power. See if you're an alpha. Okay.
Otis weighs 330 pounds.
Are you kidding me?
And Bianca Belair with ease. Bayley can't believe it. Now begging Bayley to play some D. Bianca dunks it. In 17 seconds flat. Watch this. Bianca Belair has defeated Bayley in Bayley's own obstacle course challenge.
The winner of the Ultimate Athlete Obstacle Course Challenge, Bianca Belair.
17 seconds to spare.
very, very impressive performance tonight by the EST of WWE. Well,
Bayley was training for this on a pogo stick, which he posted on social media earlier.
Oh my goodness! Well, talk about sore loser. Bayley.
Like Bill Lambeer out there.
Bayley just taking it to Belair. Bayley's lost it. Embarrassed here tonight at her own event. Belair driven right into the hoop. That was a slam dunk for Bayley.
Bianca's hurt badly. Bayley just could not take losing.